unaware of the world around it, whirling on the breath of the gods, at the mercy of the storm that engulfs it.
Pharaoh!
What is one grain of sand in the desert? One grain amongst the storm.
She didn't come this way.
Come on!
Hey, at least tell me your name! No need to get nasty. We can talk about this. Okay, so you're not a conversationalist. Bet you wish you'd opted for conversation now, don't you? Yeah, and you can run too.
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm looking for...
Pharaoh. I heard you yelling. You and your girlfriend should get out of here.
Girlfriend? Pharaoh's not my girlfriend. She's my donkey.
You're risking your life for a donkey?
She's a good donkey. That and she's carrying King's ransom in gold.
Just get out of here. If they don't see you with me, you'll be all right.
Hey, you!
You want to time your advice better next time?
No, he's nothing to do with this! No!
statue.
They're moving! That way!
We better get out of here. How did you do that?
I don't know.
Right. And you being able to do magic isn't anything to do with why they're trying to kill us.
They're not trying to kill us. They're trying to kill you.
Okay, fine. Keep your secrets. But at least tell me how to escape.
No, I can't leave. I've got to get to the temple. You really can put me down now.
Release her!
I have lost my donkey, fallen down a cliff, and had a rock dropped on me. I'm not in a good mood.
Release her!
I'm not holding her hostage.
Let her go.
It's you she's running away from. You're up to running?
Yes.
Then where's that temple?
You go. I'll follow. Princess? You're a princess? The temple's there, under the tree.
You guys worship a tree?